We all believe we've run into the burning building. But until we feel that heat, we can never know. You do.
You chose to die instead of giving up your colleagues.
That test you passed? Not everybody does. Welcome to the afterlife.
To do what I do, I need some idea of the threat we face.
As I understand it, we're trying to prevent World War III.
Nuclear holocaust?
No. Something worse.
All I have for you is a word. Tell it. It'll open the right doors, some of the wrong ones, too.
You have to start looking at the world in a new way.
And try to understand it. Feel it.
It'll happen here.
Hasn't happened yet.
I know you want to fight, but there are other ways of doing your duty. Come on.
Is this Clark, this interstellar comet?
Right? I mean,
yeah, big news.
I don't see Clark.
Oh, maybe he's still sleeping.
Dad.
Some of Clark's larger fragments are now expected to enter our atmosphere.
That's right. And now those are just.
What are they saying?
More of the same.
It's gonna make a heck of a show.
Whoa! Where are they going?
I don't know. One of the first chunks is about to hit.
Hit?
Only part of it. It's going in the ocean.
Two.
Would you look at that?
One.
Wait, where's the explosion?
We now are getting word that the fragment has hit Central Florida.
Oh my God.
Wait, are some more pieces gonna hit?
Come on, let's go.
But the sky's on fire.
2 days. They got it all wrong. There's a ton of fragments. Planet killers.
Space agencies are predicting an extinction-level event.
We're gonna be together. All right, get them.
We're just trying to get to safety.
They've been tracking the military flights to bunkers in Greenland.
It's their only chance.
Move back!
Allison!
Bruce can't.
We'll find him. It's okay.
Clark's largest fragment will hit in less than 24 hours.
I swear I'm gonna get my family into that bunker. I know you will, son.
If you are hearing this broadcast, seek shelter immediately.
What is it? What's going on?
Hang on, Nathan.
Seek shelter immediately. Seek shelter immediately.
My life hasn't been what you probably think it has. We all have our struggles.
Have you ever been in love?
A long, long time ago. You?
So many times. Yeah, all the time.
Welcome to the future. Life is good, but it can be better. And why shouldn't it be? All you need is to want it. Think about finally having everything you always wanted.
I can save today, but you can save the world.
I take what I want in return.
Everyone will see.
The world needs you. You know what you need to do.
Nothing good is born from lies. And greatness is not what you think. It's all art. That's just a trash can.
It's just a trash can.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, shit. Oh.
Come on, man.
You can get that buffed out.
No, you can get that buffed out.
Remember,
knock and talk.
Yeah,
knock, knock.
Miami PD, get down! What the hell happened to knock and talk?
Hands behind your head right now.
I got this.
I'm gonna penetrate this man's soul with my heart.
What?
Watch and learn.
Sir, I realize that you're scared. You know, sometimes fear.
How deep you think you got in his soul?
I'm done, Mike. I'm retiring.
Uh-oh, here we go again.
You want your legacy to be muscle shirts and body counts?
Look at this mess, it's carnage!
I didn't do all this.
You didn't shoot anybody?
Well, come on, Cap. You know I shot some people.
Yeah. I'm sticking my neck out for you on a skinny limb, and I'm tithering at the edge of it.
You mean teetering, Cap?
That's what I said!
All right, just... In these streets, I never trusted anybody but me. I'm asking you, man. Bad boys.
One last time?
One last time.
I'm the definition of half man, half drugs. Ask the clubs, bad boy, that's what's up.
He driving through a mall! We're not just black, we're cops too. We'll pull ourselves over later.
It's official, I survived what I've been through. Y'all got drama, the saga continues.
Bad boys! Bad boys!
We ain't going nowhere.
You were right about the glasses. I've been telling your ass for a year.
We can't be stopped now.
Damn, Mike, he's in like HD.
Cause it's bad boy fly.
Bad boys, bad boys.
Hey,
what's she gonna do?
What's she gonna do
when we come
in?
No, never. Y'all will never do that again.
Cause it's bad boys for life.